So because why not?
You only take both of her voices off of it?
You could do whatever you want as long as it doesn't fuck my stream up.
I'll just keep her voices on. There's no video of us, but our voices are on my stream. Also.
As long as it doesn't fuck this stream up, I don't care what you do over there.
Alright, so if anyone cares, if you, I assume you're not going to close your bum stream. But you could keep on another window mine open if you want to see my perspective. But you will not get the visual. Oh yeah, by the way, if someone has both, they want mine muted, I remember. So because in the interest of you having both open, I'm going to mute.
you could have killed them both. And if you would have had it on semi target, how often? Yeah. And the results. 2 kills, 234 damage on my side. 1 kill, 122 damage on your side. Ooh, that's a tough call, actually. Let's play some Spelunky. That's a pretty good idea. I like variety. I'm a little... Remute your stream. Oh, or not. I don't know what he's saying. Measuring shots is good, but sometimes when I'm measuring them, I'm still fucking myself just as bad, because like when I make a cocktail, I will put 3 shots in that motherfucker usually. Like, that's generally how it goes, so measured or not, I'm pretty much fucking myself up. But I guess a half a glass is a lot. Lord knows how much that even is, shots, depending on how much ice you have. I usually don't think about it too much. Oh God, we're here. Okay, go for it. Maybe I should take a shot. I don't know how good an idea that is. Let's change this fucking stream title to be Spelunky. There we go. At least that shit's right now. All right, let's get a PB for the night. I said, let's get a PB for the night. Careful of these arrows. Okay, they're shot. That was horrible. Smart. There's a spider. Turkeys. God damn it. These moles. I can get out whenever you need me to. No or go? Okay, I'm not going. You hop on it and get it, and you leave, and I go in the door right away, he'll hate you, but it is, unless you kill him. Go. Hey, that's a PB for us beating 1-2 today. So that's right now our PB is 1-2. We're getting to 1-3. Okay. Let's throw that thing down the arrow trap. Good job. Found the key of Aziz Ansari here. I don't know if I can get up there with the turkey. I can't get up here with the turkey. There's the key of Aziz Ansari. I'm gonna have to bomb this turkey out. Jesus, you almost got me. I've got the exit. I don't know. Oh, it's right here. It's right by the exit. It's right here. Yeah, I heard something rumble. Ready to go? Yeah, I've got the Eye of Aziz and sorry, let's go. PB of 1-3 defeated. We might even get past level 1 tonight. Be calm. This is the boss level. Take everything slow. I did not do it. I didn't get hurt. Okay. Go ahead. Alright, I have the cat. Oh, it's dead because I have spike shoes. How awesome. Alright, I guess I'm going to have to do this. Alright, I've made it to the boss. I'm holding on. That's 2 damage as well. Well, fight this guy first, and if you die, you can become a ghost and freeze him and blow him up into a thing. Alright, so you can freeze him for me. Can you freeze this guy? Yeah, just wait until he's out there so I can jump on him. Do it. Oh God. Just didn't work. That was dumb. I did. Something's wrong. Nope, we're back at the beginning. No, I mean, you had to insist that I go get that shit, and it was in a dangerous spot. I couldn't get it. I did. I attempted to go down into it. I was trying to do that. I tried to crouch down. It didn't. I don't think it was impossible. I think it was failure. But I'm not 100% on that. But I'm pretty sure it was failure. Alright, I'm at the exit. Oh, shit. I just got fucked. I'm stuck in the fucking journal. I can't even get out. I am fucked. Okay, here. I got out. God, I got fucked. Yes, it feels like we should. That was a horrible 1-1. Just do it. End it all.
Thank you. Thank you.